This tip is super simple, but it's going to make you look way more sharp when you're doing your clinicals. I tell all my students, look, go to the bar here in the back of the ambulance. You take your tourniquet, you go around the bar like this, and I can just sit here all day long while waiting for calls. I can just practice without hurting my partner's arm all day and just practice my tourniquet all day long. Keep going. By the time your shift's over, you're going to know tourniquets just like your partner.